Like magic, this can of beer floated in front of me. Happy Saturday, everyone, and welcome to Story Saturday. So, last weekend, I shared a story with you guys about the first ever experience that I had nearly drowning at my favorite beach in the entire world. If you want to check that out, the link is up here or down below in the description. Anyways, I thought I would share another story about this beach, one story that I will always remember until the day I die, and it happened when I was about 18 or 19 years old, but before I get started, let me just say that I am a very firm believer in the fact that when you turn 18, you should be allowed to vote, smoke, drink, and join the army, which is the most important thing, because if you are able to join the army at the age of 18, you should be able to do all these other things. If you can die for your country at that age, you should be able to drink a drink, smoke a smoke if you want to. Anyways, now that that's out of the way, I was down at the beach when I was about 19 years old. I was with Amanda. We were on vacation. We had brought down with us Jack Daniels or Goldschlager or something like that to drink when we were on the beach, and for some reason we just never thought of grabbing beer, which is what we should have grabbed. And at one point we were swimming in the water and we both kind of said to each other, I wish we had just brought beer instead of this hard liquor, because nobody really wants to drink that. That's not a fun time out in the sun pounding hard liquor. Anyways, no further than 15 to 20 feet away from us was a bright silver can floating in the water. And she looked at me, I looked at her, and I said, there's no way. There is no way that's a beer. There's no way the can is full. So I swam out to the can, I grabbed the can, and lo and behold, it was full of beer, but it was piss warm. My guesstimate is this can probably fell off of a boat. Somebody was out there fishing and their cooler fell over on the rocks or something. The can had been out there for quite some time. This wasn't just something that recently washed out into the ocean and floated right by me. But nonetheless, I brought it up to the cooler. We washed it off and me and Amanda shared a very, very warm beer on a very, very warm day at the beach. But yeah, that's just my story about really the one time that I asked for something and out of the blue it just materialized right in front of me. But if you guys enjoyed this story, let me know by hitting the thumbs up button. Comment down below if you have ever found any floating beverages while you were at the beach. And I'll see you tomorrow for another reaction video. Peace.